Tune in tonight and every night, 5 p.m., 8 p.m., and 11 p.m. to the Tahoe Tonight Show. Kristen Miller Farrell has great guests, amazing conversation about everything happening in and around Tahoe tonight. So tune in to the Tahoe Tonight Show, 5 p.m., 8 p.m., and 11 p.m.
We're talking about Reef's run. So, one of you, give me the big picture, because this is tough to talk about. This is your son, and he's going through this, and you know, the idea is to create, it sounds like, awareness, and then raise money for other families that are going through it, because no one can understand what it's like. You know, we can only try to. So maybe give us the big picture of what it is.
So my son was born 9 weeks early. He developed hydrocephalus in the NICU at UC Davis. It's the abnormal accumulation of spinal fluid in the brain, and it creates pressure on the brain. It's only treated with brain surgery. Mm-hmm. So there's a shunt that's placed into the ventricle in his brain. It goes into a valve on the outside, or not the outside, of the, but right here. And once that builds up enough pressure, it releases through a tube that goes behind his ear, across his chest, and coils up into his abdomen, and it's reabsorbed into the abdomen. Mm-hmm. Shunts fail all the time. 80% of all shunts fail, 50% in the first year. And Reef has had 5 revisions, so he's had 6 brain surgeries, all before he was 17 months old.
Wow.
So we wanted to bring awareness to something that most people don't know about.
I'd never heard of it.
1 to 2 in every 1,000 babies are born with it. And to help families in need, to raise awareness, and to help find a cure.
Yeah. Well, you grew up in this community.
Yes, born and raised.
And how has it felt like the support from the community?
Amazing.
Oh, huge, it huge, is. Huge. You really, when you do something like this, you really see the community come together.
Yeah.
And it's a beautiful, wonderful local event. And we hope that, you know, we even get more people coming to it too, outside the community also, just to see how special this town is.
I always say that, you know, people, I mean, you grew up here, so I mean, the skiing, the climbing, the biking, the lakes, the ski resorts, people see that, but I feel like it's stuff like this that really brings our community together, and that's, I mean, that's to me like the secret of Tahoe. We have this amazing community that I've never experienced anywhere else. So maybe, Kim, talk a little bit about the event, where it is, and what's going to take place.
Okay, well, we're excited that this is our second year at Round Hill Pines Resort. That's over at on Highway 50, address 300. It's a brand new, beautiful
Google
resort.
It.
Yeah, Google it, get it done. It's absolutely gorgeous. The run starts and ends there. It's a fun run, walk, stroll, 5K.
Bring your kids.
Yeah, bring your kids. It's a huge family event. We'd love to have them. More the merrier. It's not too long. It's a little hilly, but it goes right by the beach. It's gorgeous. You come back, and anyone that is the ripe age of 21 gets to enjoy a free Corona premiere from Constellation Brands. So we hope you do that. Mm-hmm. And then you walk right over to our silent auction on the beautiful Round Hill Scenic Patio. And then that will go from 9:30 to about 11:45. I have lots of great donations, and we couldn't be more thankful for this town to give us so many donations.
They've been amazing.
I know.
This
always makes me so proud when I, you know, see stuff like this. You know, the tragic part of it's obvious, but you have to me, I have to always find the good and stuff, and seeing the community come together and put this, you know, this kind of an event, and see people showing up.
Oh, it's super special.
So how is the money raised? People signing up for the run?
Yes. And so you're able to sign up at, we're all over Facebook, so we've been posting a lot, and we have a link on www.reefsrun.com. Scroll through the webpage. Please read our story. It's super special. And then click sign up, and it's a super easy process. Just go through that. Right now it's only $45. The day of, we are going to change it to $50. So sign up today. Sign up today, guys.
Awesome.
Oh, and also just to let you know, at Round Hill Pines Resort, we are doing a lake plunge. That'll be somewhere in between, so let's get in that chilly water. And then,
it's
September.
Refreshing.
And then we're also doing face painting. We have a DJ. We have complimentary cupcakes by Cakes by Grace. Casey's doing some pizza. And we also have, what was it?
Bella Catering,
thank you very much, is also
doing appetizers.
Appetizers.
Cool.
So, yeah, we're very
and
excited.
And Reef will be there.
Reef will be there.
All right.
Yes.
Well, awesome. Well, thanks for coming in. I know we're also airing a promotional commercial to get people out to this event as well, coming up in September. Well, thanks for coming in. Thanks for having the courage to come in, too. It's awesome.
Yeah, thanks, Todd.
Thank you.
We'll be back with your forecast after.